I want to see things.
That's not a good idea right now.
I'm sorry. I am so scared.
Look, I would take you for a cup of coffee someday, but we have to just talk now. I'd like to ask you things about her, personal things maybe I never knew, but there's no time now. Look, I can't take this, okay? Talk to me, huh? Talk to me.
I introduced her to them.
Introduced her to who, honey?
Mike Flower. Fuck, you know? Corporations this, corporations that.
Just keep it straight.
They had a little shack on the river. Night Flower. I am so afraid.
Who are you afraid of?
They came to my house. These guys in black suits, they were asking about him. I lied my ass off.
What were they doing at Northmore than I wanted to expose?
Bennett's the motherfucker. I read it's Bennett. But that's all she wanted to say at first, that he was insane. She realized he was completely fucking insane.
Okay, whether it was this, that, or whatever, what were they doing at Northmore? Why did Emma go to Nightflower?
Because she couldn't go to the papers because of her contract. And the senator wouldn't help, and you are not hearing this from me. All right, you are not. I run a luggage store. I got a three-year-old.
I'm not hearing this from you. What were they doing at Northmore that Emma wanted to expose?
She had this for you. In case. I never wanted. I'm just a person. You know, I'm just a fucking person.
Okay, I know. Go back to your baby, okay? I never saw you. All right.
I gotta tell you something else first.
What?
She thought they poisoned her.
You know, I always liked this town. When she moved out here, she said it reminded her of Paris in the 20s, you know, because we got a very traditional home in Boston. And maybe it wasn't what she wanted out of life, you know? What was the name of her contact in Nightflower? Tell me that and we're done.
No, I'm done now.
In her phone records, it was a guy called Robinson. Is that the guy?
No, I'm done.